I think it need more those who are in need than to take how love I'm missing you. If you surely have yourself, everyone who's around you, on the day of judgment, Allah will surprise you. If you show good tidings, pray hard, five times a day, show love to everyone around me. Yeah. If you learn and teach others, deal on the day of judgment, I'm sure there will be saved for people like you. If you please and learn every moment of your time and every single day of your life, there's
a place for people like you.
Oh, full of love.
There's a place for people like you.
Oh, full of happiness.
There's a place for people like you.
Oh, full of sickness.
Janna is the place
for people like you. Embracing greediness by you, keeping your arms folded for long. It ain't a big deal at all, I won't spare you. Arrogance towards people around you, arrogance towards the elderly. This arrogance is gonna lead you into the endless pain. Portraying bad deeds, missing the five-time prayers, showing hatred to people, there is no much time for payday. If you don't teach what you learned about them, if you're so stingy with your knowledge, know for sure there is a place for people like you. If you displease Allah in every moment
of your time,
in every single day of your life,
there's a place for people like you.
Place full of pain.
There's a place for people like you.
Place full of tears.
There's a place for people like you.
Place full of regret.
There's a place for people like you.
Oh no, Jahannam,
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 Jahannam is the place
for people like you. Everything you do, you better make sure that you please your creator. You better make sure whatever you said is good. Allah will grant you better.